He says, don't you get up and go off the line and smoke. I said, well, I don't smoke. He said, well, you smoker, you're going to be off the thing. You're on temporary duty now. And I'm a union director here, and I'm telling you, you got to stop working. I said, there's a war going on. What are you talking about? Well, he pissed me off. So I left Brewster Aircraft, and I went and joined the Air Force. And that's where it all started.
And where was that plant located? Was that Brewster in New York?
Yeah, Brewster in New York.
All right, there's your airplane right behind us right now. B-29, Fifi, just touching down.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, we're going to see her fly.
I love it.
We see her fly later this afternoon.
That's my baby.
You've flown in that airplane as well.
Oh, yeah.
What it's like to fly in that airplane today versus what it was like 7 years ago?
Well, it's not